kids. Creature quiz? Sure thing. One has four sets of eyes, travels in a pack, and sometimes looks like an aardvark, walrus, cheetah, lizard, falcon, rhinoceros, hippopotamus.
Brothers Pratt?
Yes, the Wildcrats. Together with their awesome creature powers, there's no animal they can't rescue.
To the clouds. That sounds like a creature mission to me.
Watch Wildcrats weekdays on PBS Kids, and now available on DVD.
Whether you call her
Peggy,
or
Kiddo,
or
the sweetest little angel,
two bad guys with bad vocabulary, she's
Word Girl.
Word Girl.
Word Girl.
There's no villain this lexicon lass can handle.
I have my eye on you.
No matter what you call her.
Our battle continues, angry pixie warrior.
For your information, the name's Word Girl, and you're so going to lose.
Watch Word Girl weekdays on PBS Kids, and now available on DVD.
I believe we have a world to save.
On PBS Kids, adventure is as easy as ABC. It's Super Wide, where A is for
arms in,
B is for
a big thumbs up,
and C is for
calling all super eaters.
Action, adventure, and alphabet power. It's all waiting for you on Super Wide.
I can change this story and save the day.
Super Wide.
Watch Super Wide weekdays on PBS Kids, and now available on DVD.
PBS Kids has two friends you can count on.
Are you okay, Arthur?